The day I became rich in my head was when a guy at a law firm I was working at invited me into his neighborhood, and the neighborhood cost like $50,000 a year just to live there. The golf course was amazing. The houses were millions and millions of dollars. And I asked him, I said, how do you get to live in this neighborhood? And he said, Nate, the only people that live in this neighborhood are people that own something. And that clicked in my head, and I said, I need to own something someday. And I committed to it, and I said, I will own a business. And now I'm at a point in my life where I own multiple businesses, and I completely understand how that is possible.